The BBI engines have powered up after 3.4 million signatures were delivered to the IEBC for verification on Friday. But the political heat is not dying anytime soon. In Wajir County, the debate is shifting towards unity in politics as they pledge their support for BBI and President Uhuru Kenyatta's development agenda.
We as members of parliament and the leadership of Wajir County, we have today decided in unison to support BBI and the conversation that is ongoing in the country so that we as a county leadership should be counted in that process.
The leaders, however, asked for a larger share in the BBI spoils, especially in terms of representation.
The people of Wajir South are so disappointed with BBI. Albeit that disappointment, we still support the president's agenda.
Sisi kama wafugaji wa Northeastern, wafugaji wa counties zingine zote, tumeomba ya kamba tupewe upande representation more seats. Tunataka moja ya Wajir, tunataka nyingine ya Garissa, nyingine ya Marsabit, nyingine ya Isiolo.
We are not saying the BBI document is a perfect document. Like any other part of the country, we have shortfalls, and Northern Kenya have concerns over issues of representation. That notwithstanding, we unreservedly support the BBI.
While addressing the media in Tula Tula during a fundraiser for Mathias Drunada, the leaders denounced politics of hatred and championed development in the region.
Mimi juzi kidogo nilitusiwa kidogo na dadangu mdogo, Mheshimiwa Fatuma Gedi. Nataka niwatangazie hapa. Nimemsamehe dadangu, dada yako akikukosea akikupiga wewe unaingia. Nimemsamehe dadangu. Najue kutoka dakika hii nimemsamehe, sina chuki, sina nia mbaya. Nasema dada karibu.
Tukanana sana. Hiyo ni aibu sana. MPs wanatakikana, wasikilizane, waongee vizuri, lakini kama wako na shida kwa katikati yao, wanamaliza ndani yao, si kwa baraza.
Kama wewe uko na heshima, heshima wa MPs ingine wenzako, si kutusi, si kusimama kwa barabara na matusi, that will not help you.
And with schools set to reopen on January 4, the lawmakers requested the TSC to redeploy extra teachers to the region following transfers earlier this year due to insecurity, which has led to a serious deficit.
We cannot victimize our children and our people because of perceived insecurities and issues created at the head office. It is not there on the ground. It is perpetuated by people who do not mind the welfare of the children of Northeastern. We want to ask Teacher Service Commission to desist from whatever mistakes they have made last time and never repeat them.
The leaders, together with the residents, raised over 15 million shillings. Ahmed Hussein, KTN News in Wajir County.